Hello, welcome. Let us solve some problems based on simultaneous equations. Already we have done some questions. Today let us do some. Today's first question is, the ratio of two numbers is 2 is to 3. If 2 is subtracted from the first and 8 from the second, the ratio becomes the reciprocal of the original ratio. Find the numbers. Ratio of two numbers is given 2 is to 3. Let us say, let the two numbers are x and y. As per the question, according to question, ratio of two numbers x is to y is 2 is to 3. That implies x by y equal to 2 by 3. That implies 3x is equal to 2y. Or 3x minus 2y is equal to 0. You see how I frame the equation from the given. Okay. If 2 is subtracted from the first number, if 2 is subtracted from the first, x minus 2, 8 from the second, y minus 8, the ratio becomes the reciprocal of the original ratio. Reciprocal means 2 is to 3 will become 3 is to 2. If 2 is subtracted, that means x minus 2 by 8 from the second, y minus 8, the ratio 2 is to 3 will become 3 is to 2 or 3 by 2. I have written in fractional form. Let me cross multiply. 2x minus 4 equal to 3y minus 24. That implies 2x minus 3y equals to minus 24 plus 4, or 2x minus 3y is equal to minus 20. Now we got two simultaneous equations. We have to solve them. Okay, here 3x, here 2x, here 2y, here 3y. That means we have to multiply both the equations either by 2 or by 3 to make either the coefficients of x same or the coefficients of y. So let me multiply first equation by 2. So I am doing like this. 3x minus 2y is 0. That implies 2 into 3x minus 2y is 2 into 0. That implies 6x minus 4y equal to 0. Now here, 2x minus 3y is equal to 0. In order to multiply, if you multiply by 3, 2x will be 6x. Let me multiply this by 3. 3 into 2x minus 3y. 2x minus 3 by 20 equal to 3 into minus 20. That implies 6x minus 9y equal to minus 60. Let me simplify here only. Minus plus plus. Minus 4y plus 5, 9y is 5y equal to 60. Or y is equal to 60 by 5. That is 12. So y, second other number is 12 we got. Let us find the value of x. Let me take the simpler. 3x equal to 2y. 3x is equal to 2y. Or 3x is equal to 2 into 12. That implies x is equal to 2 into 12 by 3. 3 1 ja, 3 4 ja, 2 4 ja, 8. You see, first number is 8. Second number is 12. 8 by 12 means 4 2 ja, 4 3 ja. We are getting a note. Therefore, the two numbers are 8 and 12. I hope this is clear to you. Let me solve one more problem for you. So your next question is, a number of two digits exceeds 4 times the sum of its digits by 6 and it is increased by 9 or reversing the digits. Find the number. Children, when you have to find a two digit number, you have to take it as 10x plus 1. Take the example of 29. What is the meaning of 29? 29 is 20 plus 9. So 2 into 10 plus 9. Clear? So 10x plus y. If y is in the units place, 10 into 2 plus 9. This is in place of units place. This is in place of tens place. Okay, 10x plus 5. That means 10 to the 20 plus 9, 29. I hope this is clear to you why I explain this. So whenever you want to take a two-digit number, take the two-digit number as 10x plus y, where y is in units place and x is in tens place. Let the two-digit number is, the two-digit number is or be 10x plus y. Now, what is given as per the question? A number of two digits, this exceeds, means becoming more, four times the sum of its digits. The digits are x and y. Tens digit is x, units digit is y. Sum of the digits is x plus y. Four times means 4 into x plus y. This number is exceeding 4 times of the sum of the digits by 6. That means 10x plus y minus 4 into x plus y is equal to 6. I hope this is clear to you. 4 times sum of the digits, this is exceeding by 6. Let me simplify it. 10x plus y minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 6. 10x minus 4x is 6x plus y minus 4y means 3y is equal to 6. Let me, everywhere 3 is common, let us make it simple. Equal to 3 into 2. 3, 3 cancel. You are getting 2x minus y is 2. Okay? Let us frame one more equation from the next one. And it is increased by 9. That means this number is increased by 9. Means this plus 9. When on reversing the digits, when units digit will be tens digit, tens digit will be units digit, the number is increasing by 9. Okay? So according to question, what is given? We can write the number on reversing the digits is, on reversing the digits is 10y plus 6. That means number formed. And as per the question, 10y plus x is equal to 10x plus y plus 9. Because what is given? Number is increasing by 9 when the digits are reversed. Now let us simplify this. 10y plus x minus 10x minus y is equal to 9. X minus 10x is minus 9x. 10y plus minus y is plus 9y is equal to 9. Everywhere cancel 9. You will get minus x plus y is 1. Second equation. Your two equations we got. Let us simplify. Let us solve them. Okay. 2x minus y is equal to 2. Minus x plus y is equal to 1. Here minus y plus y cancel. 2x minus x is x. 2 plus 1 is 3. So x value we got 3. That means the digit in tens place is 3. Let us find the value of y. Any one of equation we can take. Minus x plus y is equal to 1. Minus 3 plus y is equal to 1. Or y equal to 1 plus 3, 4. So we got x value 3, y value 4. What is the number? The number is 10x plus y. So 10 into 3 plus 4. That is 30 plus 4. That is 34. Find the number. The number we thought of 10x plus y. Therefore, the required number is, the required number is 34. I hope this is clear to you. Already we have two videos I have done, two classes I have taken. Some more classes I will be taking by doing different varieties of questions of this chapter. Thank you.